Alhamdulillah that Allah's immense rahmah and love guided us on this path into the heart and the love of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. This is the akhir zaman, these are the days of difficulty, and every year the journey become more and more difficult because of the time in which we live. And Mawlana Shaykh's reminders, they plan, Allah is planning much greater, and there are those whom are in training to bring upon this earth what no eye has seen, no ears have heard through the hearts, hands, souls of awliya. The immensity of these awliyaullah is you merely follow and recite what they gave, because the nation is never alone, the nation is not by themselves, the nation is a mighty nation supported with a mighty, mighty power. No sickness can come, no fire can come, no difficulty can come if Allah with us. So means then awliyaullah gave that system for us in their recitations. These recitations are our najat, and we never know when Allah is activating these du'as, these Qur'ans, these du'a, these hadith, whatever's been given to us are medicines, and we put them into the app. So for fajr, faraj is salvation. The morning prayer is a prayer of salvation. We don't know what the day brings, so even now more than ever this faraj and this protection has immense reality. Go to the app, you open up the fajr, and through the awrad of fajr you get to the second raqah and then the qunut from Imam al-Shafi, and its majesty and its openings of what Allah would dress the believer, especially in these days of difficulty. InshaAllah we'll recite the du'a qunut for Imam Shafi in the Naqshbandi awrad that's to be recited on the second rak'ah of the fajr prayer.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma ihdina bi fadlika fi man hadayt wa 'afina fi man 'afayt wa tawallana من توليت وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت فإنك تقضي بالحق ولا يقضى عليك فإنه لا يذل من وليت ولا يعز من عاديت تباركت ربنا وتعاليت فلك الحمد على ما قضيت نستغفرك اللهم من كل الذنوب ونتوب إليك وصلى الله على النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم Allahumma akshif 'anna min al-balaya ma la yakshifuhu ghayruk. Allahumma asqina al-ghaytha suqiya rahmatan wa la taj'alna min al-qanitin. Rabbi ighfir warham wa anta khayrul rahimin. Allahumma aftah lana fathan mubinan wa anta khayrul fatihin. Fakuti'a dabirul qawmi alladhina zalamu walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
Moment in Fajr in sujood, asking Allah for najat and salvation from what was recited, a protection from the zulumat of that day, and whatever shaitan is planning, Ya Rabbi, your plan is to be better and more powerful, protect me, my family and my community. Bina sharaf al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa alayhi wa sahbihi kiram wa ala mashayikhina fi tariqatil nashbandiyyatil aliyya wa sayyidu wa saadatina wa siddiqina al-Fatiha.